What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to clear the RAM cache on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Navigate to the Performance tab and select Memory. Here, you can see your current RAM cache. Now, to clear your RAM cache safely and securely, head over to this Microsoft page and proceed to download the RAMMap installer. It is a fairly small-sized file, taking less than 700 kilobytes of memory. Once the file is downloaded, head over to the Downloads page. Your browser can help you navigate to this folder. In your Downloads folder, right-click the downloaded file and extract all of the content, since the file is downloaded in a zip format. After unzipping, double-click the RAMMap.exe application. It should be the file having the largest size of all files in the extracted folder. Right-click this file and run it as an administrator. Now, you have to click on Agree if you're installing it for the first time. And then, the RAMMap file will be installed on your PC. A small box-shaped window will open up following the installation process. In this RAMMap window, navigate to the Empty tab and select Empty Standby List in the drop-down menu, which opens after you click the Empty tab. Once selected, your RAM cache will be reduced instantly. You can reopen your Task Manager and see it for yourself. Lastly, although you can safely uninstall this app, we recommend keeping it on your PC. This is a Microsoft-developed application, and it's safe to assume that you'll be needing it on more than one occasion soon. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.